Do you like tongues?
Yes, very much.
Are you like this?
Yes, country? I like to drive them. I like to shoot from them.
If you give a tank your love, your care, it will give you everything back.
Young people in Israel, they are very, very serious people. I think that the service in the army do them much good.
Where every Israeli young individual, or now even a relatively elderly one, participated in one or several wars.
We never know when we might be attacked.
So it's not obsessed, it's a fact. And take this effect and connect it to the Holocaust. And why you have to argue about it? It's obvious. It's obvious. And I believe that when people are saying that they want to kill you, they will try to do it.
You think that the orders are just?
Yes.
I think we are very careful. We try to avoid anything which is not absolutely necessary.
Maybe Israel could not avoid a military occupation. I think it couldn't. In 67, Israel had to occupy Gaza and the West Bank. But a military occupation is nothing but a military occupation. And let's not color this in pink.
Do you feel the hatred of the Arab?
It's all around you. It's all around you.
You feel it?
Of course. They have any reason to like us.
You know, you go, you know that the enemy might be. But suddenly, you are in the middle of the fire there. And the enemy knows and got all the expectations that he will succeed. Then you don't have time to think.
משהו רציני?
לא, אני מאמין שהם מבינים את ה...